Hey guys, it's Aiden here, and today I'm going to be teaching you a dance. Oh, down here. Okay, first what you're going to do, you're going to get your hand like this. You're going to go like this, like boop, boop, and you're going to add a snap into it, and add your hip. Boop, 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 boop. Just do that once. Boop, boop. Then you're going to go one, two, three. So boop, boop, one, two, three. 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 And after you do that, you're just gonna go down, up. So just like down, up. Like down, up. So 5, 6, 7, boop, boop, 1, 2, 3, down, up. Now let's try it fast. 5, 6, 7, boop, boop, 1, 2, 3, up, dip. Now I'm not going to say it, I'm just going to do it. 5, 6, 7, 8. I forgot, of course. Okay, 5, 6, 7, 8. And if you forget, just go back to the video and restart. Now, next move. You're just gonna take your leg up and hold. But if you don't know how to do that, then you can just get as like as high as you can and hold. Again, if you don't know how to do that, just skip to the next part. Then, after you go like this, then you're just gonna do this. On both sides, just go 1, 2, 3, 4. Now let's add it all together. 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. 5, 6, 7, 8. I forgot a part, didn't I? Yeah, let's redo that. 5, 6, 7, 8. Now add that all together and you have a little dance. Let's see how it turns out. This is how it looks all finished. You guys, let's do this. 5, 6, 7, 8. Hope you did good. Bye!